Okay, so these cakes have now cooked for 25 minutes and they're ready. They're firm to touch, a bit bouncy. They're not going to spring back like a sponge cake, but they're firm, they're not soft that the finger pokes through the cake. So they're done and we're going to let them sit in this cake mold for another maybe 5 minutes. Take them out on a cake cooling rack. And here's the finished product. Put them on a nice tray, sprinkle a little bit of icing sugar, and you have beautiful orange almond mini cakes.